may hear a big announcement from the University of Central Florida today. The school hiring a new athletic director. WESH 2's Kara Moore is live at UCF. And Kara, scandal forced the school to make changes to the athletic department.
Major changes, in fact, Sian. And this afternoon, we're expecting what will be the beginning of a new chapter for UCF when the school announces its choice for athletic director. There will be a new person at the helm of UCF Athletics as early as this afternoon. The school has moved quickly in finding a replacement for fired athletic director Keith Tribble. It's down to two finalists. Tom Bowen, a Notre Dame grad who's been the athletic director at San Jose State since 2004, and Todd Stansbury, currently an associate athletic director at Oregon State. School president John Hitt confirms he'll meet separately with each candidate this morning. He insists that he's not yet made a decision on who will be offered the job. Tribble was fired recently in the wake of an NCAA investigation into recruiting violations on campus. The cheating scandal came as the school was entertaining a bid to join the Big East Conference. That comes on the heels of the Eric Plancher case, the football player who died during practice of sickle cell trait. A civil suit found UCF liable and awarded the family a multi-million dollar settlement. The two athletic director finalists spent all day here on campus yesterday. We expect a press conference later this afternoon when the school announces who they've chosen for athletic director. Live on the campus of UCF, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.